All right, today we're going to be learning the constrictor knot. You can see here, I've used it to tie my stuff sack together. This knot is great for bundling sticks together, tying a sack together. I've seen people use it to make water bottles out of plastic bags. It's a really great knot, and once it's on, it doesn't want to come off. So in this scenario, imagine that my stuff sack here, the string at the top has become lost or damaged, and I need a new way to tie my bag together. What I would do is simply start by bringing the fabric together and then using a very small piece of cord, or as small as necessary, take it and simply cross it one end over the other. Then you're going to take the working end, pass it around, being sure to keep it down low beneath the portion that's already behind the fabric, and then pass it below the standing end. From here, over the standing end, and then what I like to call between the X. So you can see the X here we've made. I'm going to pass it again over the standing end, through the X, and then simply cinch this knot down. That bad boy is not going anywhere. Very tight, very, very easy to tie.